what it says.
Let me see.
Yeah.
I discharged both batteries. There's two battery packs. There's another battery pack.
This is a quarter inch.
Okay, now I need...
But mine is
digital.
Hank, did you hear what happened when I called Alabama?
You called Alabama?
Yeah, and I ordered some parts for the car.
Yeah?
And these redneck guys are like, you want to do what? Because I want to make...
What you wanted to do?
I wanted to make a 69 satellite, what we have here.
Yeah?
Look like a 1970 Dodge Super B. And he goes, those are two completely different automobiles. My grandma could tell the difference at 180. They are kind of different in the front ends, but we bought all those bumpers. See them all?
Yeah. And
we got the stickers. We got everything. It's gonna be. Should we call Tom Kuhn?
I got the keys.
All right, I'll go get the keys.
What if it's out of gas?
No, the gauge works.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh, see, it was major. What is this?
Pinkage?
Yeah, what is that all about? Oh, no wonder. Okay.
Oh, no wonder. But now how much range do you have?
I got lots of range. Right there is like 2400 RPM, 32.
Well, why is that cable getting tangled up?
That one?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I know why.
What's that?
It's the squirter. I might have to have that hooked up. That fast, Tom.
Here, let me get in with you.
I wish I had everything on the remote.
Don't do that unless the car is rolling. Work on your brake. You ever work your brake?
Oi!
Yeah, that car. What's the speed controller that guy's talking about?
It's gonna control this.
What's that?
That's controlling this motor right here.
Oh. Do these people know we're driving around by remote control right now? Look, Mom, no hands on.
See, the 2-second delay is too long.
Oh, shit.
really touchy right here.
Hold the remote
you
low,
know what?
So no one knows.
I jammed us.
What happened?
I loosened this up enough to pop it off of here. Look. Nothing.
The gas pedal's dead.
I guess we can test the throttle. Oh, it just shifted.
Oh, it's an automatic.
Oh. Brakes. Brakes right. We learned not to get your fingers caught in the belt of the steering. It caught my fingers. It's like, ah!
Oh, is that what happened?
That's why I couldn't get my hand out of there.
Well, what are you touching the steering wheel for? It's all
well,
control.
Oh! Don't ever put your fingers in the belt. Okay.
Don't get in the gears.
And then this was stretching. We got to strap all this in.
What is this mayhem?
Turn that
What's
off.
This? You're talking about controlling this? What is that?
Yeah, that's the speed controller to control the this.
Well, it's going too fast for you?
Yeah, it's not you know when you go to left, right?
Yeah.
Well, one of those has a 2 second delay. So it takes 2 seconds before it goes into reverse, into the other direction. See, the belt got too loose and then I couldn't steer anymore.
Dome light works good.
Okay, here we go again.
We didn't use the squirter.
What squirter?
Carburetor.
I know. Sometimes it does it, and that's the first time it's actually done it. Oh, it's
oh. Brakes.
Brakes.
They don't brake.
You got those glasses on.
Brakes. God, that takes a lot of power. And this metal is raging hot. Jesus.
What metal?
This metal, where I'm putting my legs on.
Oh. Don't touch anything with your legs.
Actually, the brake is kind of tough, but how... I knew where we're going down the hill. Getting used to the controls.
You got the gas and the brake on one lever?
No.
How many knobs you got on that thing?
That work?
Yeah.
Three. One, two. This is brake, steering, and then throttle. I can't screw with this to get it in center. Actually, I'm going to make a center for the trim so I can, Should we try the speed test?
In the neighborhood? I don't think the neighbors would like that.
Oh, Jesus. See, that's what's nice about this. Look at this thing, how easy I can move it. I can move it just a jib.
At high speed, that would be good.
Yeah, that's what I need to do.
Look out for traffic. How much tape you got on this tape?
Quite a long time. It tells you right there how many minutes.
1:17 left.
What?
An hour and 17 minutes? No, it's counting up.
Oh, jeez. amazing.
Oh, the tape has got a half tape on.
Yeah.
How much is that?
I don't know. 90-minute tape, so 45 minutes.
We're remote control, man.
We can't. You gotta go around. We're sailboat style.
Keep this thing low. Keep the remote low, Beny, or people will know what's up. What if that was one of the requirements? The belts have to be below the dash.
Oh, forward. See, that 2 second delay killed me right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, I needed it to go right immediately. Just because I panicked because other people were around.
No panicking.
But actually, I can stop at the stop, pull complete, and then go. Nice.
All right, let's see you slow down. Let's see if you want to slow down.
I just go back a little bit and it stops. But then I go up to get it going again.
They do this in movies all the time, fake. They pretend like they do it, like kids rig up cars.
Right. Yeah, nobody's actually done this. I've never seen anybody do this before, really. You know, the hardest part is not making the controls, but controlling it. Literally controlling it flawlessly.
You think anybody on the internet wants to watch this tape?
Yeah.
What would they say?
I gotta slow down, because this guy looks like he was gonna go. Actually, I have two forwards. This is a forward to brake on and off, and then the throttle on and off.
Right, so you can do the gas and the brake at the same time.
Oh, yeah.
And steer?
And steer, yeah, see, look.
Rad, all three at once.
There's a brake off, on, off. The 2 second delay killed me again. I gotta do that one again.
Watch out.
Now we do it in park, I gotta test everything. Do you wanna stay in the car?
Not really. This sounds like a dangerous test. Now you tell me the range isn't too good. Now I've seen it all. I gotta stand out in the roof of the trunk. Now I've seen it all, Mommers. In case sparks come off the controls.
Right.